today we Velina is in Kyiv, as far as you see. Not in Kyiv, in Khrestanivka. Together with her girls, and we've got our neighbor girls that come for summer, and we are going for a walk. And I walk like this because I have some bonus today, and we are walking with two dogs, and they are too happy to be almost free. And I have an extra exercise because, you know, when Velina is here, Oras cooks every day, a few times a day, and it's super delicious. And I'm getting super, super big. And I guess the only way to save myself is to go for a walk with the dog, because I cannot stop eating, because it's too good. You know, it's too delicious to stop doing things that make you happy. And when you are happy, you want to share your happiness, and you take your dog with you to the hills, and we are ready for a walk. Let's go with us. And it is family life in rural Ukraine, and nice kids and landscapes of Ukrainian village Khrestanivka. This is the old cemetery, and it is not in use for more than 40 years. And this is how old graves look like. Banda po gruši. And there is a pear tree right behind me, and kids went to get some pears for everybody. Do you remember this favorite thing from childhood? To go and to steal some fruits from their neighbor's trees. But they say that this tree is legal, and the owner of the tree, she was a headmaster of a kindergarten, and she, I guess she loves kids a lot, and she says they can take pears. So we are waiting here, adults, we are waiting here to get some pears from kids. It's a bit too hot for the dogs, and they run too much. That's why it's hard for them, but I guess they will be all right. They are dogs, and people say that dogs can survive in any, almost any circumstances. We'll see. Мене цікавить тільки одне питання. Де моя груша? I've got the pear today. I guess it will be an apricot. Це абрикоса, не груша. Абрикоса. Да, давай разом їсти. Ти абрикосу, а я грушу. Давай.
Ти піднімай голову і їж.
Блін, вона гнила. Гнила попалась. Не теж. Ти що? Ні, мало. А ти гнило їж.
Супер світ. This, you know, you will never buy like something like this in the supermarket.
І на м'яке. А якщо м'яке, то не...
This is just common, not fancy, small, but super sweet village pears. Totally love it. And we are going to the Bald Hill. There is the Bald Hill by every good city or town or village, because according to Ukrainian mythology, this is the place where witches of this town, village, they meet together to decide things, and they meet when it's a full moon, and they come there naked and dance their wild dances, and that's how people imagine how witches interact and do their magic. And we have the place like this in our village, of course. Even though it's a small village, it has good, great history of witchcraft and folk medicine. And we are going to the place because it feels really cool to be there. And yes, this is the place where we will play and enjoy this midsummer day. Kids want to make quests for themselves and for the other kids.
Мама, ти Dixit взяла?
Взяла. Ну, але поки не заважатиму вашому квесту. Після квесту.
Крутяк Dixit. Ви чуєте Dixit? Але злата.
Так ти же ніс.
Хліб. Мені дай хліб. Я сам їм. Ай.
Хочеш щось сказати, Милослав?
Да.
Кажи.
У мене тут такий бутерброд. Отут тарон рисі, а оце тут такий калимок м'якенький з хлібу.
Дара, не люпайся
на мене. А це з груші.
Ти це будеш їсти?
Ага. Дивися.
Вже можеш їсти достатньо цього сала, бо інакше воно буде капати.
Закрути.
Давай закручу. Ні, пішли.
Хорошо.
Смачно.
Він думає, я погана мама, я не готуюсь до пікніків.
Тебе є дитина, яка готується до пікніка.
Слава Богу. Дара,
не лежи смалець.
Дара, заберися. Почуваєш, Ді?
Ді-ді. Або Ді. Можна сказати Ді-ді або Ді.
Добре. Я так і роблю зазвичай. Добре мати досвід.
Діно, там Діно. У Милослава Діно.
Милославочка, підніми трохи карточку.
Something from dances. Said Zlata, and we are choosing cars that match this description. And now we are waiting for Miloslava to vote, to put the card. Okay, something from dances. Now we have to choose which one was Zlata's card. Okay, and we have to vote. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, something strange. Один. Зараз викладай на карту. 1, 2, 3, 1. All right. Яка твоя карта, Милослав? О, клас, хтось вгадав. Це, звісно, що завжди, да?
Оце 6, да?
Це 6, да.
Все.
Так, давай. По картам порозкладай.
Так.
4, 6.
А я думала, що це 4.
Так це ж є 4, 4.
Ой, я думала, що це
6. Ну, зладно все поздно.
Блін, я думала, це твоє?
5 ще он покладіть.
Я думала, що це
твоє?
Окей, it's time to go. Anay and Darina already left. Their mother is just laughing. Somebody is upset. Somebody is tired. And somebody is just a dog. And Ulas is always is taking care of his stuff. Хто знає, коли ви тут будете наступного разу? Цього літа? You know, we were playing, joking and having fun, and we, I guess now we have the idea for the cool, super cool festival, that is, it will be super unique and super new for Ukraine. I will not tell you now, but it's, I'm so, so, so excited. I was thinking about the festival, because people, the best way to make the village well known is to make the festival there, but usually the festivals all look alike, like look the same, with the same kind of idea, with the same agenda and the same fun. And we got, I guess we've created this super cool idea that we'll not have any other village ever. Знімало. Вітер, вернися. It was family life in rural Ukraine, and subscribe, press likes and enjoy life like Vitor.